is up, guys? It is me, Slim Mills, and nice to see you guys again. I'm so sorry I haven't been able to post lately. Just that I just couldn't find anything content related to you. I'm actually so sorry for that. But anyway, it's Christmas, so Merry Christmas, everyone. Yeah. So for this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys. I don't even know how to title this video. I don't know how to, like, say it. I'll think of it, or you'll see it. So anyway, this is exactly how it should look like. If you do not have this, then you gotta look. I'm gonna show you how to get that real quick. So first off, you need to go on this. Alright, you'll need to go on this website, which will be, there will be a link in the description below. After that, you just download it, and then you can open it, I don't think you need, like, administrator permission to do this, to, like, open it. Yeah, just download it. I'm not completely sure. You know, because I'm already admin on this. But yeah, so after that, this should pop up right here. So just start over. Okay. So like, if you guys like wanna like level up on a thing and like just like keep leveling up and like you don't have to like do anything, you can just like leave and like get like just come back. So yeah, so this is what you can do. You get it for 30 days, I use 1 day, and for just $3. There's not a lot of stuff you can do on this, but there is, like, yet again, there is, you guys have time, so it's kind of confusing, but, yeah, alright, so, okay, I'm just trying to shit again, months. Like, I don't know why or how, but it just happened. I can't hit those high notes no more. Come on. Like, hey, you know the, if you guys don't know, my Dr. Rage Q baby, like, that was actually, like, my high voice. Like, I didn't have, like, auto-tune or some shit. Not auto-tune. Voiceover. Oh, fuck it. I don't know what's going on. So let me just go to this training vlog real quick. So, actually, I know how to title this. how to use autosofted on Roblox. That's good. Okay. Oh, here's a trading block. Alright. So, what you gotta do is just so, or you just send it as one of these, it doesn't really matter. So, after that, you just, if you want to start the recording, you can just click here, not the word, line set one, and you can click in Roblox. I like how it says recording in 5 seconds, but it takes more than 5 seconds to actually record. So just wait until it says recording now. And then make sure you're in your Roblox game like this. And as soon as it says record, by the way guys, this is like games for like this, like it doesn't require you to click, it's like it requires you to click buttons to play or something like that. You just wanna like level up without really doing anything. I didn't really have to hold it for that long. You don't really have to do it for that long since it's gonna be repeated. Alright, and you just click your hotkey again to stop it. Stopped. So after that, click the your hotkey for play. Just take it. Whoa! Wow! I accidentally clicked F2 when I was trying to click 1. Oh my god! Okay. That just happened. It says held down for like 1.1 second. Held down for like any second. It doesn't really matter as long as it says the button that you want. Alright. Stop. Alright. Now, F2. It was just working. Alright. There. I just don't know why it's so fucking slow. It's probably because it says like action 33 or some shit. For no fucking reason. Alright, my shit bugged the fuck out. And then some freaking dumbass was fighting me while I was trying to do it. But it's all good. Hey! You guys probably already did it without my help because the video was just taking too long. But anyway guys, if you guys like this, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. I will be posting more tutorials today, Christmas Day. So be sure for that. Merry Christmas, peace out, and...